moglie è morta. Ah! Out of job. Hey, who the fuck are you? Watch out, you're okay. Ah!
Thanks for coming, man.
You ready, ladies? Bombing them. What we doing now, eh?
We moving on a stash, bro. Should collect some nice product. It's real easy for you, ain't it, El? You just show up and come along on the job. You know how much work it's taking to get the info to set this shit up? That's the real work. The stick-up's easy. Vinewood shit.
Let me take a guess. You bribed a junkie, and he gave up the stash right away. These stick-ups are where we actually risking our lives, bro.
No, not quite. Fucking know it all.
We nearly on him!
Out of here, I'll take care of you. Pay for the rest, okay?
this crazy shit, dude.
What else we gonna do?
I don't know, man. I mean, I'm a moron and you a crazy psycho. So what hope is there for us?
Finally, bro. We're gonna get paid.
Until next time, bros. Llámame.
Thank you.
this shit don't get too heavy.
Why? Because then you kill everyone again like a psycho?
I guess. That shit will kill me one of these days.
Trying to be what you ain't is killing you. You a killer, not a moron with a clipboard.
Thank you.
born to do this shit.
I guess none of us was given much choice.
Yes, we was. But we were born gangsters. Only you wanted to become a big shot.
Well, I guess I foolishly thought it was preferable to killing fools with you.
I guess we pulled it off.
Don't waste all that money, guys. Please. Call you soon.
Are you fucking jerking off in there?
It's Mr. Part-Time. Get behind the wheel, bro.
You ready, ladies? Vamonos. got on this shit, eh?
Word is, people are moving some product across town. We're gonna hijack them on the road. Take what we need and get on with our lives.
We some needy motherfuckers, yo. You cool, H?
Sure, man. We rolling on shit. Why wouldn't I be cool?
Fair enough.
And you always go crazy and kill anyone who fucks with us anyhow.
Just over here.
Thank you. You have arrived.
We wouldn't be getting paid like this if you weren't here, bro.
See you later, degenerates. Be easy.
Hello. You're through to the Liberty.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
The meat quarter.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
Nice of you to join us, bro. We could do with a driver. Imagine we a pair of fags from a boy band.
Hey, yo, this shit gonna be fun. We ripping off a convoy.
Alright, man. So straight hijack shit.
Stupid motherfuckers. Keep their route more secret next time.
Things go to plan? There won't be no next time for these gentlemen. Man, I hope this shit don't get too heavy.
Why? Because then you'll kill everyone again like a psycho?
I guess. That shit will kill me one of these days.
Trying to be what you ain't is killing you. You a killer, not a moron with a clipboard. Yo, they just over here. Hey, the bitch is moving it.
Who's running with our shit? Take him down. We wouldn't be getting paid like this if you weren't here, bro.
Don't waste all that money, guys. Please. Call you soon.
I'm warning you, don't fuck with me.
Fuck! Oh, this is gonna be gross!
Estás muerto, cabrón!
They're not great with that. Okay,
move
people, move along.
Shit.
Let's get on with our job.
Cool, bro. I'm down. I'll come and get you. I'll be there within 2 hours.
See you soon, bro.
Let's go! Yo, L, how your siblings, homie?
They cool, man. You know, same old 9-to-5 shit.
Tell your hermana to hit me up when she next in town.
She's a mom now, bro.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
You should have hooked us up, man.
Oh, yeah, I only saw her a minute, man. She came down to Masonette, ended up cornering Jimmy Boston and crying her eyes out, telling him she hated her life.
Jimmy Boston? He a good actor, bro.
Don't look down on her for that shit. Not everyone is acclimatized to the fancy-ass celebrity scene as you are, bro.
I know that, man. But you think she'd want to talk to family, not some guy from the movies.
The movies is good, bro. I shot at the screen the whole time.
We know you do.
Damn straight.
Let's grab a bite.
Excellent fast food.
Hot dog, free mustard.
was decent.
I'm pretty full.
Drop us back home if you bored, Captain Downtown.
Yeah, I'm still up.
Let's grab a drink.
For real, let's get pissed drunk.
Drunk. Thank God I'm fine.
I'm not drunk. We three drunk motherfuckers, ain't we?
I may be drunk, but I ain't no motherfucker.
Tommy, is that you inside that man?
Damn this shit!
This is Eagle. I have confirmation on chicken shit. Drop the gun!
Okay, I got him in my sights.
Yo, that's
I need some covering fire over here! Fall back! Got a loved one, stay down! Target locked, cannot kill him!
Dude, I gotta tell you about last night. Thank you. Thank you.
should sue you for stressing me out. I should sue you for stressing me out.
Where are you going, man? The car, bitch!